I'm Susana Brown. Welcome to Conversations with Susana. Today, my guest is Roberta Taylor. Roberta is an author, a public speaker, and a life transition coach. And she specializes in a really important area of a population of people who are baby boomers and who are in their mid-50s to mid-70s, who are moving into that next stage, that next chapter of life. So, Roberta.
You know, you've been able to establish a way of communicating with each other that's respectful, that's productive and effective. And sometimes it involves negotiating, you know, and compromise. Mm-hmm. For instance, you know, we have families, we have children, many of us who live the other side of the country, or maybe even the other side of the world. Mm-hmm. And one partner may want to move, say, to California, and the other may not. What do you do about that? So, you know, people, there are ways to negotiate so that you can have a win-win rather than a win-lose. But you have to be open. Yeah. You have to stay open to it.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much for sharing your visions and your thoughts and helping everybody else.
Thank you.
If you are interested in getting more information from Roberta about her coaching practice and about the books, the titles, and where they're available, just stay tuned and look at the credits that will roll.